Lakeside Inn. They're hosting SPA for a splash in this weekend. We're here for holiday weekend 2011. We've got a beaver here that came down from Duluth, Minnesota. It's been gray all morning, but the blue skies have opened up for us, so we're going to try to get some flying and really appreciate everything from the Lakeside Inn. Thanks, guys.
Our first seaplane splash in here. So considering the weather, I think that we're doing pretty good so far. We've got about four or five planes out there. We've got more coming in. And there's no rain right now. There's a lot of traffic, a lot of, you know, people walking up and down and wanting to come in and just visit the facility here and come down by the lake.
And what do you think of the Lakeside Inn?
Oh, it's beautiful. I love it. And I love our room. I love the historic scenery. I love everything about it. It's really neat. You know, I wish the walls could tell the stories of the types of people that came in and out and the parties, and you know, it's really nice. And we're staying in the room, the Calvin Coolidge room, so it's very nice and I love it. So I want to come back.